This is parts of that video titled Accidentally Spotting the Reptilian in Me. I wish I had in-screen recording on my laptop, but I don't, so I'm gonna have to use my phone to tape it. But I'm pausing it on different parts. The teeth look pointy, and the eyes look weird. And my wrinkles definitely do not look like that normally. Weird. I'm gonna keep like pausing it at different spots, so here we go. Dang. Look, everything is crazy looking on here. The teeth look pointy. The nose looks weird. The eyes look reptilian. I don't know if you can hear me, I said the eyes look reptilian. Crazy, right? That's what I was trying to show you before in the other video, but I didn't have it paused, but now here I do. And I didn't do anything to it to change it, except for, I can't quite remember. I think it was, I know I was playing with a green screen, and something to do with like a blue filter, but I don't know exactly the way I did it, but I could probably figure it out. Notice the way the eyes look. Looks like there's an eye here and an eye down here, and it looks like an eye there and an eye down there. Crazy. See, it looks like there's another layer of teeth. See, the front teeth look all pointy. And then the layer of teeth behind. And then those ones look pointy. And then the eye over here looks like there's two eyes in one eye. Dang. And of course, it added wrinkles on my chin. Yeah, this one looks pretty crazy too. The teeth are like all pointy. I did not make it look like that. It did that on its own. Look at the nose part. It got longer. Like, what the fuck? My nose don't look like that normally. The eyes don't look that crazy in this one. Well, there's like added wrinkles around there that I know I did not have that. That's so crazy, yo. I can't believe I was able to, like, find that out. You can see it in that eye. This eye's doing something crazy. Look at that. It's like an eye right here, and then my other eye right here. What the heck? See, you can see it in the pupils. Look at the nose. Dude, what happened to my nose right there? It just completely changed. That is crazy. What? My face did not do that normally. My face does not look like that normally. That's crazy. It's weird how just the eyes are glowing. That's crazy, yeah. What is going on with the nose right there? And right there. Definitely on right there. That's crazy. I guess it's almost like a UV light that can detect the reptilian part of you. I'm not saying I'm like pure evil. It's just saying we all have a part of it in us. Of, you know, reptilian. This crazy looking around the edges right there. And that is definitely added in there. I mean, my wrinkle don't look like that normally, like for real. You may not be able to see it, but to me, when I watch the video in slow motion, it seems like the reptilian parts of the eye, that it keeps to be spinning in a circle. It's really weird. No, my face does not normally look like that over here, for real. And what's really creepy also, my Chinese zodiac sign is also a dragon. So yeah, better not mess with me. Look at that, even the ear looks all different. Whoa. What the fuck? See, this is what I mean by it seems like it's spinning. See? Well, you can't really tell on that one. But I noticed that when I watch the video, like you might not be able to see it, but when I slow it down, when I play with it at home, it looks like it's spinning around the pupil part. Like, I wonder why it looks like it's spinning. That's so crazy. Holy shit, look at my ear. Dude, hold on, let me try. Dude, like, what is going on with the ear? It looks like it's got like a stripe. Like a stripe down here. And up there. Dude, my ear looks so weird. That looks crazy. That is some wild shit right there. That's crazy. Look at my ear, it looks fucking weird, man. I wonder, look at the nose. The whole freaking, my whole nose area is like completely changed. This part almost looks like a cat part right in there. And then the whole nose. Look at that. That is so wild. Whoa. That is really off the wall crazy. That I could even, that somehow I was able to detect this. Maybe it's because I'm a master 11. Which is like highly intuitive and visionary. Wow, that looks pretty freaky. Look at my nose, dude. My nose does not look like that normally. That is freaking crazy. My teeth look different. That is wild. I'll have to try to do this again. Maybe I can, like, make some more weird shit happen with it. Just by using, like, the green screen and some type of blue filter. I gotta figure out how I did it again. Crazy, man. What the freak is a weed? Dang. What in the world are the eyes doing? It's like there's eye within an eye behind the real eye. The heck is going on with the teeth over here? See, like the teeth look kind of like they're trying to get pointy. My nose looks so different. This is parts of that video titled Accidentally Spotting the Reptilian in Me. I wish I had in-screen recording on my laptop, but I don't, so I'm gonna have to use my phone to tape it. But I'm pausing it on different parts. The teeth look pointy, and the eyes look weird. And my wrinkles definitely do not look like that normally. Weird. I'm gonna keep like pausing it at different spots, so here we go. Dang. Look, everything is crazy looking on here. The teeth look pointy. The nose looks weird. The eyes look reptilian. I don't know if you can hear me. I said the eyes look reptilian. Crazy, right? That's what I was trying to show you before in the other video, but I didn't have it paused, but now here I do. And I didn't do anything to it to change it, except for, I can't quite remember. I know I was playing with a green screen and something to do with like a blue filter, but I don't know exactly the way I did it, but I could probably figure it out. Notice the way the eyes look. Looks like there's an eye here and an eye down here, and it looks like an eye there and an eye down there. Crazy. See, it looks like there's another layer of teeth. See, the front teeth look all pointy, and then the layer of teeth behind, and then those ones look pointy, and then the eye over here looks like there's two eyes in one eye. Dang. And of course it added wrinkles on my chin. Yeah, this one looks pretty crazy too. The teeth are like all pointy. I did not make it look like that. It did that on its own. Look at the nose part. It got longer. Like, what the fuck? My nose don't look like that normally. The eyes don't look that crazy in this one. Well, there's like added wrinkles around there that I know I did not have that. That's so crazy, yo. I can't believe I was able to like find that out. You can see in that eye. This eye's doing something crazy. Look at that. It's like an eye right here. And then my other eye right here. What the heck? See? You can see it in the pupils. Look at the nose. Dude, what happened to my nose right there? It just completely changed. That is crazy. What? My face did not do that normally. My face does not look like that normally. That's crazy. It's weird how just the eyes are glowing. That's crazy, yeah. What is going on with the nose right there? And right there. Definitely all on right there. That's crazy. I guess it's almost like a UV light that can detect the reptilian part of you. I'm not saying I'm like pure evil. I'm just saying we all have a part of it in us. Of, you know, reptilian. This crazy looking around the edges right there. And that is definitely added in there. I mean, my wrinkle don't look like that normally, like for real. You may not be able to see it, but to me, when I watch the video in slow motion, it seems like the reptilian parts of the eye, that it keeps to be spinning in a circle. It's really weird. No, my face does not normally look like that over here, for real. And what's really creepy also, my Chinese zodiac sign is also a dragon. So yeah, better not mess with me. Look at that, even the ear looks all different. Whoa. What the fuck? fuck? See, this is what I mean by it seems like it's spinning. See? Well, you can't really tell on that one. But I noticed that when I watch the video. Like, you might not be able to see it, but when I slow it down, when I play with it at home, it looks like it's spinning around the pupil part. Like, I wonder why it looks like it's spinning. That's so crazy. Holy shit, look at my ear. Dude, hold on, let me try. Dude, like, what is going on with the ear? It looks like it's got like a stripe. Like a stripe down here. And up there. Dude, my ear looks so weird. That looks crazy. That is some wild shit right there. That's crazy. Look at my ear, it looks fucking weird, man. I wonder, look at the nose. The whole freaking, my whole nose area is like completely changed. This part almost looks like a cat part right in there. And then the whole nose. Look at that. That is so wild. Whoa. That is really off the wall crazy. That I could even, that somehow I was able to detect this. Maybe it's because I'm a master 11. Which is like highly intuitive and visionary. Wow, that looks pretty freaky. Look at my nose, dude. My nose does not look like that normally. That is freaking crazy. My teeth look different. That is wild. I'll have to try to do this again. Maybe I can, like, make some more weird shit happen with it. Just by using, like, the green screen and some type of blue filter. I gotta figure out how I did it again. Crazy, man. What the freak is a weed? Dang. What in the world are the eyes doing? It's like there's eye within an eye behind the real eye. The heck is going on with the teeth over here? See, look, the teeth look kind of like they're trying to get pointy. My nose looks so different. This is parts of that video titled Accidentally Spotting the Reptilian in Me. I wish I had in-screen recording on my laptop, but I don't, so I'm gonna have to use my phone to tape it. But I'm pausing it on different parts. The teeth look pointy, and the eyes look weird. And my wrinkles definitely do not look like that normally. Weird. I'm gonna keep like pausing it at different spots, so here we go. Dang. Look, everything is crazy looking on here. The teeth look pointy. The nose looks weird. The eyes look reptilian. I don't know if you can hear me. I said the eyes look reptilian. Crazy, right? That's what I was trying to show you before in the other video, but I didn't have it paused, but now here I do. And I didn't do anything to it to change it, except for I can't quite remember. I think it was, I know I was playing with a green screen and something to do with like a blue filter, but I don't know exactly the way I did it, but I could probably figure it out. Notice the way the eyes looks like there's an eye here and an eye down here, and it looks like an eye there and an eye down there. Crazy. See, it looks like there's another layer of teeth. See, the front teeth look all pointy, and then the layer of teeth behind, and then those ones look pointy, and then the eye over here looks like there's two eyes in one eye. Dang. And of course, it added wrinkles on my chin. Yeah, this one looks pretty crazy too. The teeth are like all pointy. I did not make it look like that. It did that on its own. Look at the nose part. It got longer. Like, what the fuck? My nose don't look like that normally. The eyes don't look that crazy in this one. Well, there's like added wrinkles around there that I know I did not have that. That's so crazy, yo. I can't believe I did was able to like find that out. You can see in that eye. This eye is doing something crazy. Look at that. It's like an eye right here, and then my other eye right here. What the heck? See, you can see it in the pupils. Look at the nose. Dude, what happened to my nose right there? It just completely changed. That is crazy. What? My face did not do that normally. My face does not look like that normally. That's crazy. Weird how just the eyes are glowing. That's crazy, yeah. What is going on with the nose right there? And right there. Definitely on right there. That's crazy. I guess it's almost like a UV light that can detect the reptilian part of you. I'm not saying I'm like pure evil. It's just saying we all have a part of it in us. Of, you know, reptilian. This crazy looking around the edges right there. And that is definitely added in there. I mean, my wrinkle don't look like that normally, like for real. You may not be able to see it, but to me, when I watch the video in slow motion, it seems like the reptilian part of the eye, that it keeps to be spinning in a circle. It's really weird. No, my face does not normally look like that over here, for real. And what's really creepy also, my Chinese zodiac sign is also a dragon. So yeah, better not mess with me. Look at that, even the ear looks all different. Whoa. What the fuck? See, this is what I mean by it seems like it's spinning. See? Well, you can't really tell on that one. But I noticed that when I watch the video, like you might not be able to see it, but when I slow it down, when I play with it at home, it looks like it's spinning around the pupil part. Like, I wonder why it looks like it's spinning. That's so crazy. Holy shit, look at my ear. Dude, hold on, let me try. Dude, like, what is going on with the ear? It looks like it's got like a stripe. Like a stripe down here. And up there. Dude, my ear looks so weird. That looks crazy. That is some wild shit right there. That's crazy. Look at my ear, it looks fucking weird, man. I wonder, look at the nose. The whole freaking, my whole nose area is like completely changed. This part almost looks like a cat part right in there. And then the whole nose. Look at that. That is so wild. Whoa. That is really off the wall crazy. That I could even, that somehow I was able to detect this. Maybe it's because I'm a master 11. Which is like highly intuitive and visionary. Wow, that looks pretty freaky. Look at my nose, dude. My nose does not look like that normally. That is freaking crazy. My teeth look different. That is wild. I'll have to try to do this again. Maybe I can, like, make some more weird shit happen with it just by using, like, the green screen and some type of blue filter. I gotta figure out how I did it again. Crazy, man. What the freak is away? Dang. What in the world are the eyes doing? It's like there's eye within an eye behind the real eye. The heck is going on with the teeth over here? See, like the teeth look kind of like they're trying to get pointy. My nose looks so different. This is parts of that video titled Accidentally Spotting the Reptilian in Me. I wish I had in-screen recording on my laptop, but I don't, so I'm gonna have to use my phone to tape it. But I'm pausing it on different parts. The teeth look pointy, and the eyes look weird. And my wrinkles definitely do not look like that normally. Weird. I'm gonna keep like pausing it at different spots, so here we go. Dang. Look, everything is crazy looking on here. The teeth look pointy. The nose looks weird. The eyes look reptilian. I don't know if you can hear me. I said the eyes look reptilian. Crazy, right? That's what I was trying to show you before in the other video. But I didn't have it paused. But now here I do. And I didn't do anything to it to change it. Except for... I can't quite remember. I think it was... I know I was playing with the green screen. And something to do with like a blue filter. But I don't know exactly the way I did it. But I could probably figure it out. Notice the way the eyes... Looks like there's an eye here. And an eye down here. And it looks like an eye there, and an eye down there. Crazy. See, it looks like there's another layer of teeth. See, the front teeth look all pointy, and then the layer of teeth behind, and then those ones look pointy. And then the eye over here looks like there's two eyes in one eye. Dang. And of course it added wrinkles on my chin. Yeah, this one looks pretty crazy too. The teeth are like all pointy. I did not make it look like that. It did that on its own. Look at the nose part. It got longer. Like, what the fuck? My nose don't look like that normally. The eyes don't look that crazy in this one. Well, there's like added wrinkles around there that I know I did not have that. That's so crazy, yo. I can't believe I was able to, like, find that out. You can see in that eye. This eye's doing something crazy. Look at that. It's like an eye right here, and then my other eye right here. What the heck? See, you can see it in the pupils. Look at the nose. Dude, what happened to my nose right there? It just completely changed. That is crazy. What? My face did not do that normally. My face does not look like that normally. That's crazy. It's weird how just the eyes aren't glowing. That's crazy, yeah. What is going on with the nose right there? And right there. Definitely on right there. That's crazy. I guess it's almost like a UV light that can detect the reptilian part of you. I'm not saying I'm like pure evil. I'm just saying we all have a part of it in us. Of, you know, reptilian. This crazy looking around the edges right there. And that is definitely added in there. I mean, my wrinkle don't look like that normally, like for real. You may not be able to see it, but to me, when I watch the video in slow motion, it seems like the reptilian parts of the eye, that it keeps to be spinning in a circle. It's really weird. No, my face does not normally look like that over here, for real. And what's really creepy also, my Chinese zodiac sign is also a dragon. So yeah, better not mess with me. Look at that, even the ear looks all different. Whoa. What the fuck? fuck? See, this is what I mean by it seems like it's spinning. See? Well, you can't really tell on that one. But I noticed that when I watch the video. Like, you might not be able to see it, but when I slow it down, when I play with it at home, it looks like it's spinning around the pupil part. Like, I wonder why it looks like it's spinning. That's so crazy. Holy shit, look at my ear. Dude, hold on, let me try. Dude, like, what is going on with the ear? It looks like it's got like a stripe. Like a stripe down here. And up there. Dude, my ear looks so weird. That looks crazy. That is some wild shit right there. That's crazy. Look at my ear, it looks fucking weird, man. I wonder, look at the nose. The whole freaking, my whole nose area is like completely changed. This part almost looks like a cat part right in there. And then the whole nose. Look at that. That is so wild. Whoa. That is really off the wall crazy. That I could even, that somehow I was able to detect this. Maybe it's because I'm a master 11. Which is like highly intuitive and visionary. Wow, that looks pretty freaky. Look at my nose, dude. My nose does not look like that normally. That is freaking crazy. My teeth look different. That is wild. I'll have to try to do this again. Maybe I can, like, make some more weird shit happen with it. Just by using, like, the green screen and some type of blue filter. I gotta figure out how I did it again. Crazy, man. What the freak is away? Dang. What in the world are the eyes doing? It's like there's eye within an eye behind the real eye. The heck is going on with the teeth over here? See, like the teeth look kind of like they're trying to get pointy. My nose looks so different.